He comes from Chino, California, rides for Emok Dental, Watusi, Watercraft Magic, Jet Renew, the number 10 R, Zorro, Tony Martinez.
And the boat number 1 comes to us from Cooper City, Florida, riding for Broward Motorsports, and exotic side, Sam Amy.
From Austin, Florida, riding number 77, it's Glenn John.
And number 201J out of Weston, Florida, riding for Broward Mock Exotic Science and Broward Motorsports, Jason Maxson.
On the jet trim, IVD Graphics, Lake Haven, Cincinnati, Madison, Scotland, the 007.
And 220 going to be Blaine Spooner, 40 is JJ Stone, 55 Ryan Scully, number 9. Kenny Model, 501 is Todd Young, 301. Rob Bigman, 10X is Alex Long, 168, Nanette Sanchez. And boat number 3, Alba Thalfaran, rounds out your field.
Outside is going to be Yusuf Abdullah Razak.
And Yusuf out of Kuwait City, Kuwait, right for Zane Telecom.
And is that Benachi on the inside? It is.
It's the bomber.
Tommy Benachi.
It's the bomber and the Kuwaiti. Glenn Young back there in the third spot, followed by Sam Nini in fourth.
And we've got J.J. Stone on the 40 and fifth. That's going to round our top five here. Brought to you by Chip Tribe.
Race number 37, Pro-Am Speed Limited. They'll be coming to the line next. I believe Pro-Am Speed Limited, race number 37, coming to the line. Young still in that third place position, trying to reel in Yusuf.
Yusef's going to go on the outside. Bomber to the inside.
Young going to go to the outside, who is in third place position.
And then we got Nini.
I'll tell you, you know, it's difficult for us just to see these guys at this point, the way that the sun is going down right now. Can you imagine when they make the turn and they're coming right back into it?
No joke. No joke.
Yeah, these guys have to have a hard time seeing. So the bomber working toward the bottom right-hand side of the track. Good to talk about the bomber. Tommy, the bomber, Benachi, for those of you who don't know, was a the stand-up rider and a ride-on rider for many, many years. Went into the eyewear business and what, on a 10 to 12-year hiatus.
That's right, but he was also a sprint world champion, too, back in the day.
Yep, back in the day. And making a resurgence. Great to have him back out here. Last year, I believe, was his first year back. I don't know, is he running any of the regional races here on the West Coast? Dave? He is? He's running the whole series?
World series?
He's number one in the region. Okay.
Yes. Cool. Of course he is.
I didn't know because I hadn't seen him on the national tour. I didn't know if he was running the Jet Drive West Coast series or not. Glad to see him out in racing again. So Tommy Benachi, again, on the Costa Mesa, California, right? For IPD.
Yeah, you know something.
And Yamaha Maximum. Oh, Bomber is also the King of Body Beach Sport Champion. All right.
You know, another thing we need to point out there, Todd Young, Sarge, or whoever Quartz Marshall's out there racing.
Nice. My cousin Sarge. Odd Products, a big sponsor of the Bombers, we're here. Yusuf Abdul Razak.